The United States is a world leader in prescription opioid abuse by far. How far? 90% of the world's opiates are taken here.
You know, before I had the stroke, I was doing about 90 pain pills a day for 7 years.
Had about 15 years of my life go by in a blur of opiates.
You could roll me up, stick me in a garbage bag, and put me out at the curb, and that was about all it was good for.
Do I think pharma made mistakes? Oh, yes, I do. But we also know there's more heroin on the streets than ever before. Afghanistan and the opium runs poison Americans.
What if I told you I had the cure for the opioid crisis in my hand?
It's not new. It's not synthetic.
Kratomer represents a great starting point for developing new, safer pain relievers.
It's a plant that helps people overcome opiate addiction.
We are Kratom! We are Kratom!
What do you guys hope comes out of this?
That I get to keep Kratom in my life because it saved my life.
I'm just tired of pain.